All right, this time for sure. If I don't get a run off the ground, I'm gonna, I don't know, I'll play Tetris 99 or something. Played a game over lunch, I was like, I'll just play one, and then I got first place. It's like, no. Okay. Also, I have to scroll. Kevin Durden, since you just bought a Switch, let me tell you about Tetris 99. It comes free if you have the Switch online service. So you get to play it for like $20 a year. And also, it's a game that's super duper worth $20. Yeah, honestly, if you just look at the cost of Nintendo Online as purchasing your copy of Tetris 99, like that game is extremely worth $20. Okay, but Corn Dan, Kowal and you acting like idiots with random games is a really good stream. Yo, Yendi, how's it going? Give me a heart. Yeah, only one way to validate that. Thank you. Let's go. Yeah, that's fair. I deserve that. Also, I had no idea that a butt stomp wouldn't kill a rat. Kind of assumed it would. Believe that this is where this run ends. This is where the run ends. I'm continuing, but I'm real upset. Real upset. That was just terrible. Your OSSC is fixed. Oh, good. Keep on trying to do a jump cancel on that animation. I want it to work. Someday it will. I didn't butt slam. Still managed to screw up. Oh man, now the next screen is gonna be really exciting. Omnislash, thank you for the good luck. Thank you. The way that BGM opens up makes you think of the Wee Bear Bears. Oh, I don't know what that is. Makes me think of Katamari Damacy. Maybe? Terrible. So basically, you have to be mostly ready to move in like 2 days. It's not a long time. Now, taking apart your desktop is going to be a pain, but putting it back together is going to be shockingly easy, I promise. Okay. I split. Yo, Eon. Thank you very much for the host. Welcome, everyone. Supposed to go. Clarice, thank you very much for the good luck. Casper, I see that you said something. I will read it in just a moment. This screen really sucks. Next screen is chill, though. The minute you thought that that was 1 minute 57 seconds. No, no, the game isn't that broken. There's been a couple of really big sub-bombs the last few weeks, right before I went and had a bunch of my teeth pulled out. You honestly thought it was plausible, though. Well, I would be very in the red if that were the case. Super good luck. Holy cow. Let's go. Yo, Caitlib C with a gift sub. Thank you so much. Just a reminder, since we just had that raid, all the money that I get from the stream, from cheers, from subs, all of it gets passed along to the Extra Life charity drive that's linked in my stream info. So, thank you. That really helps make the world a better place. Yeah, not the best time ever, but good enough. Like, so far this is just kind of mediocre, disappointing pace, but not terrible. Only had one really good split so far. What? Evil cat? No. Look, just because it's a cat doesn't mean that it's evil. Come on. Would be kind of tropey, wouldn't it? Please? Oh yeah, no, that cat is super duper evil. No! Oh no! Alright, well there goes 10 seconds just by itself. Snakes actually vomit in real life. Yeah, I've kept snakes, and thankfully I've never had one like become super temperamental, but snakes vomiting is one of those things where, yes, it happens. It's usually indicative of like a serious health problem. Which, in fairness, like, swallowing a gear is probably a serious health problem. So, all things considered, it's probably very healthy that Monster Boy is vomiting up the gear. Oh yeah, I can definitely see this music feeling particularly anime-ish. Oh no! This does not make me hopeful for this stupid hover later on. love Switch Pro controllers. I think I'm like 5 seconds behind. Yeah, that sounds good. Okay. I didn't think that I did that well, but apparently that was despite a couple of really bad rooms. That was almost a gold. I was about to start mashing A to dash, and that will actually cancel out. There you go. But yeah, that'll cancel out the... Okay. To stop doing this. I lose about 10 seconds getting these shoes and upgrading them. Like, overall, I lose about 10 seconds. Also, I'm not wearing them yet. Terrible movement. Okay. So, Omnislush, a neat thing that I've learned is that you'll get a garbage line bonus if you're on attackers. And you have more than one attacker. Oh dear. Gotta hurry now. Yeti Force. Hopefully I'm going to give you another PD. Feels like Trigun music. I haven't seen Trigun since I was in high school. Yeah, Thunder Pig's real good. Lounging Pig, also very good. Really sloppy menuing. This is just real bad. Once again, really mediocre, but... there are a couple of splits where mediocre is going to save a million years. finally got the movement down just perfect for that manipulation. Trying really hard to throw this runaway. Sloppy and bad. Come on. Yeah, mix. Gonna do my best not to beep it. If I get a solid time, you're gonna ruin it with new strats. Now I need to get a really good time. I mean, Yeti Force. If I PB, it's a world record. That's kind of how it works. Record or worst record. And it's me who's playing. I'm not sure that there's a difference between those two statements. Thank you. So far, this is going okay. Say and immediately try and beat it. Worst. I'm the worst at video games. I need to stop going for that, because there's a free heal after. Let's go. I even feel like that was a really sloppy section. Like, there's at least 10 seconds more to save in there, and that's just from obvious misplays. Not even, you know, getting better. Just real bad gameplay. For anybody who's not aware, who hasn't played this yet, the swimming is not good. That was only a couple frames off. It is possible to trigger that without... without taking the damage, but it's... within frames of the tongue's max length. It might be the actual max length of the tongue. Wasn't fast, but whatever. Oh yeah, snakes swimming underwater are really quite scary. Not in small part because almost every snake that swims well is also very venomous. Was that a gold? I didn't even do the pirate ship one. Let's go. Fortunately, none around North America or Europe. Au contraire. I need you. The water moccasin. In southern North America is relatively adept at swimming and terrifyingly venomous. Oh no, that's not how you save time. Oh my gosh, come on! How am I missing that second jump? Like, it's just eating my jump for some reason, I don't know why. Well, yeah, they're fresh water. That doesn't make them not adept at swimming. Why were you eating my jump before, game? Oh, we're gonna lose a million here now. put me to worse. Speedrun ever to be done. Did I take any damage after I took that hit? Oh no. I'm not gonna be able to sleep. That sucks. Yeah, I think that I have full hearts, which is a real bummer. I'm so happy. Man. Remember that time that I was on a DC pace and then I decided to just completely beef it in the pirate section? I remember. Know if that's a Locky 2 ripoff. I mean, maybe, but Wonderboy had that enemy for a very long time as well. So it's not quite as cut and dry as it might appear. Yeah, this song's really good. Also sucks. I need to stop reading this. I don't think that it actually serves any purpose anymore. I guess technically it gives me a minuscule chance at saving time and doing the stupid thing. First try. Let's go. Everybody say hello to Peppy. Everybody say goodbye to Peppy. I hope he's doing well. Why would I do that? Definitely gonna potion. Doesn't matter though. Okay. Yeah, I really like this dragon fight. Let's go. That wasn't even a particularly good volcano either. Like, there's so much obvious improvement in that split, and it was still a goal. We're running 1.02, but it's going to crash here just to spite me. It's going to be a full system crash right now. See, if you call it through, the game won't do that. Just to spite you. It's like, oh yeah, you think you know what's going to happen? So the crash right there appears to be a 1.01 thing. Given that it's right on the boundary of a level, that's definitely going to have to be loaded. I mean, there's a few classes of bugs that I could make an educated guess that it's, like, in this list of flaws. But without a debugger, I couldn't tell you what's going on. Naive guess, it's probably trying to free something twice. Now, that said, I don't know much about games programming. If Roguelink was in here, he would be able to lend some insight to that, or if Omni was in here, because both of them have worked in games. I don't think that memory-managed languages are particularly common in games programming, but I could be wrong. But that assumption, or that assumption is why I'm thinking that it's a double free or something like that. this is written in something where the memory is managed directly by the programmer, then it makes perfect sense that free might be called twice. Duango, thank you so much for 14 months in a row. Yeah, I'm having an okay run, but yeah, I'm super low energy. Not on pain meds anymore for the wisdom teeth thing, but really what that means is that now my former wisdom teeth places are in kind of constant pain. Yeah, now it just hurts, exactly. That was such a waste of time. I want to be the lion right now. Everything went wrong right there. Yeah, given I maintain a terrible. I maintain a gem that's written in C for doing SIMD in Ruby, but I'm strongly of the opinion that, like, C is a foot gun and you have to justify it. I avoid it when I can, even though I quite like the language. Liking the language isn't enough, because I don't like the implications of using C. How's it going? Didn't lose any time, but Tetris-induced emotional roller coaster. I hear you there. Huge brain fart there for a moment. Why are you going fast? Arctic Rivers, how's it going? So those ghosts, the ones that just go in like the sinusoidal pattern, they drain all of your energy so you can't dash, and it turns out that that's a real problem. bad. None of this has been clean. Please eat that peppy. Gotta activate it now. Who's my most wanted Smash DLC character and why is it Pepe Le Goo? Mamie. As anybody who shared space with me at GDQ can tell you, I am very bad at Smash. Also, I don't own Smash, so I have no axe to grind on. But if I had to pick one, honestly, I feel like Shantae would be really good in Smash. Peppy would be cool, though. But I don't know, like, Peppy's not really a fighter. You know, other than the whole laser beam generated by eating the souls of the damned. Which I suppose is something. It's not nothing. Yeah, Peppy as a pet for Asha. That would be a really cool Smash character. Alright. Am I gonna be like the cool people and do Llama Llama randomizer? No. I think it's super fun to watch, it's just not super fun to play for me. And if I'm not having fun, then I guarantee it's not going to be fun to watch. Direction I needed to transform. No, go back. Not worth it for an animation skip. Super not worth it. That's such a good combo. Thank you. Thank you for gracing me with that combo. The fact that it's using one of my emotes is... like, that's just... cherry on top, that's the one. Yeah, it's true. Nabu is real serious about stay hydrated, bot. Rip. This sucks fighting. Like, really a lot, this sucks. Welcome back, Coffee. Wrong chain. Yeah, I think you're right, Caitlin C. This fidelity might be a little bit past the 8-bit era. Man, that sucks. This one's gonna be slow. I don't need to do this puzzle. I just realized. Yeah, that moment that it hits you that every door is actually an open window. Well, Nyx, I owe you an apology. I told you that I was going to try not to beef it. And even though we're still on pace, like, this isn't going to be a good time. I'm going to feel bad about it no matter what. No! Well, we might not be on pace anymore. That was the dumbest thing I've ever done. Oh god. Okay, well, that was almost dumb. We just lost like 30 seconds. We're still on pace. Come on, chat, let's do this. together. We're gonna do this together, everyone. Yo, Ty, how's it going? Definitely purchasing the potion. I don't know how long you've been hanging out, but at this point, this game is glitchy enough that I think it's your kind of speedrun at this point. I think we might be on 57 pace. Alright, give me a good pattern. That's a good pattern. So speaking of people that literally everybody should be following. Everyone in the world. Unless you're a shithead, in which case maybe don't. Oops, there we go. Come on. If you're not following twitch.tv/TieTuesday/subscribe, then you're the one who's missing out. Too bad. Lots of room to improve. When you first enter the Dark World, you can nix past the troll pipe? Oh, I never even thought of that. Yeah. Because, like, that's a different looking door, but that makes perfect sense. Is there solid ground past that door? Yeah, there we go. Ty, you got a shout out right at the end of the world record. That seems good. No, but swap to dragon because it launches you. Oh, shit. I mean, that seems better. It seems real good. Yeah, the momentum preservation is such a cool mechanic. I mean, here's the thing though, Ty, if you haven't decided what game you're going to play for your 12-hour challenge, like, I have it on pretty good authority that the world record for this game is literal garbage that belongs in a dumpster. So, like, if you wanted a world record, this would be a good game to just kind of swoop in and take it. Look at all those red splits. Look at that. Ghost Pirate, 1:09 slower than gold. Trash. Actual trash. Hours of Tetris 99. Yeah, I don't think so, really. Tetris 99 is super fun, but I can only take it in, like, 15-20 minute chunks at max. It's really, really good for getting me into, like, a flow state, but too much of it, like it starts stressing my eyes or something. I get a headache pretty quick. Not a headache. Whatever it's called when your eyes start hurting. It's probably something stupid, like I'm forgetting to blink. Tetris Effect. That's another really fun one. I think I prefer Tetris 99. Just a couple of things that Tetris Effect does that I don't love. They have an instant gravity mode, which I really like. That's for sure my preferred way to play Tetris, but like the way that their rotation rules work is a little bit different from TGM and all of my high intensity Tetris experiences from playing TGM at GDQs. Because for anybody who hasn't been to a GDQ, there's a crew of people who show up with arcade boards of Tetris the Grandmaster, and if you so much as make eye contact with them, like, they'll tackle you to the ground, drag you over to their Tetris setup, and they'll force you to play Murder Tetris for the next 5-10 minutes, basically until you realize that you're not skilled at anything, literally anything in the world, and that they are so much better than you at this one thing that they're probably also better than you just as people. Yeah, it's like a Pokemon trainer in Pokemon games. Like, you accidentally make eye contact and it's done. Oh, the Tetris Effect. Yeah, the thing that was coined in late 80s and 90s, yeah. I never had that from Tetris, but I had that big time from DDR. Trash run. Not gonna last. Look at my sum of best. 153.38, and I got a 157.13. Shameful. 3 deaths. This many. 4 elixirs used. Not great. Really just not proud of this run. Hooray, world record.